piloților, copiloților și fanilor acestei prime ediții a Raliului Interbalcanic pentru mașinile de colecție. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a warm welcome for all the drivers, co-drivers, and just fans of the first Balcanic Rally for anti-cars. Pentru început, cum e normal la orice festivitate de acest fel, aș da cuvântul celor doi președinți care au cooperat ca să organizeze acest minunat eveniment. First of all, I want you to give the word to the residents of the two organizations of this event. Let's begin with our guest, the president of the Atlantic Club Motor Rally event, Mr. George Ponticorianis.
Long enough speech. Anyway,
was only very warm and good words. That's all I can. Thank you. Maybe for the Greek friends, I must say something about one of yours, who is also one of ours, Yorgos Dalopoulos. So, let's begin.